And then put in the plastic ring again first. The larger recess in the plastic ring belongs to the side of the hook. Then put in the cap. Place the hole over the rotary switch. Then you know your position is right. On the other hand, other side of the head, there is no rotary switch. In that case, the screws are here and here. Okay, then just screw them on again. Just screw as long as you can do it comfortably. Don't overdo it, as the cap can break. All right, done.